Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to part two of Paper Mario as we reach the prologue, or whatever it's pronounced, prologue, a plea from the stars. Mario has fallen from the sky. LOL. And the star spirits call out to him. All seven of them. If there is seven, which means there's... well, there's eight chapters. And the first one that's going to talk is Eldstar. It's supposed to be pronounced Elderstar, but whatever.
Oh, thank heavens. He's been greatly injured, but I think he'll recover.
But Bowser has a star rod. Now he's mightier than Mario. It's hopeless. All is lost.
Everybody just calm down. As long as we keep it together, there's always hope. Now, our fates are in Mario's hands. We must try to revive him. Gather round, everyone. Send Mario your power.
The Spar Spirits literally just give him a nice little surprise. And regenerate him.
That's it. That's all we can do right now. Mario, please get up. Please.
Sadly, he doesn't get up. But what does wake up our mind is the little female Goomba finding Mario.
Really sounds like something fearsome around here. Well, who could that be? This red shirt, his hat, and his mustache. You know, this really looks like the one and only Mario. It couldn't be. Could it? The real Mario? Hey! Hey! Wake up! Come on! Up and at him! Oh no! He won't wake up!
Ah! I just made that up.
Oh, what am I gonna do? Dad! Goomba! Goombario!
That's a funny name for a Goomba. Goombario. It's like, what is this, Mario? Yeah, a Goomba?
Mario. Can you hear me, Mario? I'm Meldstar, a star spirit. I have something very important to tell you. It concerns the princess and all of the Mushroom Kingdom. But sadly, I haven't the strength to talk to you here. Mario, I need to have you come to Shooting Star Summit. Please, Mario. We Star Spirits will be waiting for you at the summit.
Oh, Mario! I'm so happy to see you awake. You haven't opened your eyes for days and days. Everyone's been worried sick. This place? This is Goomba Village. It's a tiny village that's just west of Toad Town. The only residents are me and a single family of Goombas. The Goombas in the family are just the nicest folks you'll ever meet. They're the ones who found you unconscious in the forest and carried you here to get better. A star with a mustache? You're saying a star told you to go to Shooting Star Summit? Nope, I saw nothing like that, and I sure didn't see anyone come in or out of this house. I wonder, Mario, maybe you just had a dream. Although, maybe not, it could have been some sort of message from a star spirit. They live in Star Haven. Shooting Star Summit is the nearest place to Star Haven, so that would make sense. Who knows? In any case, I'm glad to see you recovered. I know the Goombas would be happy if you paid them a visit.
And Mario agrees. Sweet.
We get outside.
We see that ice folk.
As you can see, we try to go this way.
Howdy, Mario. Feeling better?
Feel free to rest in our house.
You what? You have to leave right now?
Oh. Shooting Star Summit? Nothing important, no doubt. Well, I believe that the summit is near Toad Town.
You'll have to wait a bit. I have to fix this gate before you can head out to the east.
That earthquake the other day really did a job on it. Did you feel that quake?
Shoot! I thought the sky was falling. Just relax and don't worry. I'll have this fixed in a jiffy.
So with that...
Mario, you look better. I'm so glad. I was really worried about you. Because you were lying there in the forest and you didn't open your eyes at the whole time.
Well, that's pretty... That's good to know.
Oh, Mario.
Hello, dearie. You may call me Goomba. I'm a Goomba grandmother, so that's where I got the name.
Annoying.
You already met my lovely grandchildren. Aren't they sweet? Especially little Goombaria. Why, she looks just like a day when I was young.
I did that on purpose. Sorry. And then here he is, shaking his butt. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you startled me. Yes, Mario, isn't it? So you've wakened at last. Good. Knew you'd pull through. Call me Goomba. I'm the Goomba grandfather. So, I'm Goomba. I'm sorry, but would you mind giving me the details later? I'm pretty busy fixing the veranda.
Well, it's great. Super great. And I just failed right there.
Oh! Mario! My dad was looking for you. He said to tell you that he finished fixing the gate. So I guess now you can travel down to the east Toadhead and shoot SR7, huh?
Yep. Amazing.
Oh, what a job! Sorry to have kept you waiting. The gate is finally fixed.
If you take this road straight ahead, you'll eventually reach Toad Town, the home of Princess Peach's castle. I believe that Shooting Star Summit is just beyond there. It's too bad you can't stay. I feel like I just met you. The duty calls, I know. Come back and visit if you can.
Best luck, Mario. Ah, my instincts were right. Mario, I can't believe you're on your feet after taking such a beating from King Bowser. You're a hardy one, alright. I was smart to come here to check on you. But what's that, Daddy? What's that weird flying thing? Weird? You rude little beep. I'm a beautiful Koopa with a beautiful name. Cammy Koopa. I wish I had time to teach you a lesson, brat. But no. Mario, hear this. It is useless for you to try to save Princess Peach. Ridiculous. Laughable. As you have seen, King Bowser is more powerful than even you can deal with this time. Here's a gift from him. And he pulls out a block, and guess what? After repairing the gate, it's broken again. Mario, you nearly weep when you see the wonderful changes King Bowser's made. Your world is ours now.
I just fixed the gate. Nobody said gate to me. Karen Koopa, that fiend. Did you hear what she said about the princess? It didn't sound good. I hope nothing's happened to her.
What? Oh, Bowser went to kidnap Princess Peach? Again?
Oh, unbelievable. Now you have to go to Shooting Star Summit and help save her, alright?
This could be a problem.
Dad, we just gotta do something right. Mario's gotta save the princess, nobody else can do it.
Oh, here's an idea. Maybe we can break this block with Goomba's big hammer. I think he's using it now to fix the veranda. Go ask him for it, will you?
And here's where we're gonna stop. And so the prologue will come to a stop here. Hit this block to save your game progress. That's great to know. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed part 2. Part 3 will be coming shortly. Hope you enjoyed. Please like and comment, and if you would like to, please favorite the video. I'm MartinRoxx89, and I'm signing out.